New this morning, a dog fight in Surprise ends with two people bitten and a dog with a gunshot wound. This happened near Saraval Avenue and Greenway Road. The fire battalion chief tells us that two homeowners were trying to break up a fight between their two dogs when they were bit. One person shot a pit bull and that bullet grazed its head. The dog was alive when picked up. No word yet on the other dog, but those homeowners did have to go to the hospital.